Has Wendy ever said anything to you about me?
Okay, the networks are down, the equipment is ready, and we've crippled their supplies. Mrs. Rackman has written our check and given us the green light. We're good to finally move on that submarine and stop this threat once and for all. When you're ready, get your crew together and head back to planning.
Ainda tal do freak shop aqui, porque aqui aqui ó, vamos comprar drug aqui ó. Esses três carros aqui vieram para essa DLC, então vamos comprá-los. Vamos ver se vai aparecer aqui. Centro de operação móvel. Ah, por enquanto. Vamos pôr no fliperama. Penthouse. Oficina da arena. Boate. Entrada do serviço da boate. Complexo. Garagem executiva. Uma, dois e três. Ah, por enquanto vamos fazer o seguinte. Vamos deixar. Pra ver se aparece pra comprar, né? Vamos finalizar. Ó, tem aqui, ó. Parece que... Opa, tem uma moto aqui, ó. Ah, não, bicicleta. Aí, vamos esperar pra ver. Isso aí. Vamos esperar pra ver que se aparece pra comprar isso aqui. Deve aparecer pra comprar depois que finalizar ali. Vamos dar continuidade aqui.
maybe a van or a computer or something. I found the details of their final delivery in amongst their shit. It's going to the altruist camp. You know where that is, right? Head on over. And their man sacks, I'll tell you, there's a new goddamn era at the top of this mountain. And he's where we personally guarantee that every tab of LSD in the state is bona fide 48 karat fuck you up juice. Let's make it happen. the altruists, balls out, no Wi-Fi kind of people, there's a lot to like. But if they're in league with these half-baked hippies, they go down together. I found the details of their final delivery in amongst their shit. It's going to the altruist camp. You know where that is, right? Head on over. These guys are serious. Just blow the vans and slide out of there like a shit after some bad coke.
You feel that fresh meat? That sweetness in the air? That's because there's a lot less fake hippies in the world. A lot less trust fund, tie-dye, corporate-sponsored fuckwads, and a lot less of their shitty drugs!
Phase 2 is underway. We just need a couple more things to get this show on the road. Come by for the details.
Master's gone, we are on track to take over the whole industry. But we might need a few professional-grade precursor chemicals for the old lab setup. What's a precursor chemical, Dax? Oh, great question, Fresh Meat. I got no freaking idea. But I'm gonna hand you over to my personal physician for the nerd stuff. Lab Rat! Get over here and tell Fresh Meat what a precursor chemical is. Hey, this thing on? Okay, my friend, precursor chemicals. The building blocks. I'm gonna spare you a lecture on organic chem and just say acids, not meth, you know what I mean? You need more than a grocery store to make the magic happen. Most of the chems are pretty rare and they're on the government's blacklist. You can't buy them without the DEA looking over your shoulder. So, we gotta steal them. That's right. And when it comes to high-quality, federally prohibited chemicals, Humane Labs is the only store in town. Now, you're the kind of person with some hacking tools, right? Once you get through the door, we're gonna need some kind of intel on their inventory. Send a pic to Lab Rat, and we take it from there. Once you're at Humane Labs, hack your way in. Needless to say, the shadiest shit state-funded biological research lab is well guarded. Stay low if you can. bunch of the chemicals he needs all crated up. Grab them! Attention team, we have a new plan. We're gonna stop that train right now. And by stop, I mean we're gonna cause a massive fucking crash. I'm sending you the location for the switching station. Get there as fast as you can. guys with guns show up.
caceta, rapaz.
shop.
Alright, we've officially entered the big leagues, my friend. And this truck you stole, we just need a few things to see about flipping it into a mobile goddamn acid lab. It's genius! I've sent you the locations of some warehouses. Raid any one of them you like, and bring the supplies back to the freak shop. You remember Mutt, Lab Rat's assistant? He's going to set the whole thing up, then move in full-time as your new chemist. We're making moves here, Fresh Meat! Teabagging the status quo in its sleep! But if I know anything, it won't be long before the powers that be are gonna push back. Stay sharp out there, okay? equipment? Dex tells me we're gonna be working together. This is gonna be sweet, dude-a-roo. As soon as you get that stuff back here, I can help get it installed and we're all set. Let's get to work.
Eu vou rir porque eu achei engraçado, mas não fui eu não. Acho que deu BO meu GTA. Ter que reiniciar o jogo aqui, mano. Olha que bicho. Deu alguma zica aqui, mano. Vou iniciar.
Okay.
Go to hell! Damn! Hey! I ain't got any fucking
If you have the money, fitting this truck with an acid lab could get you even more.
Hello.
See you later, friend. Still here, friend. Boom! The future is here! Get inside, let me show you around!
Laboratório de ácido. Aproxime-se da porta lateral para entrar. É possível comprar modificações adicionais no laboratório de ácido de moto. Entrega na oficina de veículos.
What you thinking?
Personalizar laboratório. Melhorias do laboratório. Equipamentos. Ligue para Dax concluir 10 trabalhos. Sem blindagem. Com blindagem. Minas de proximidade.
You like dancing? I can always tell.
Armas. Deixa assim do jeito que tá por enquanto. Blindagem. Freios. Ah, isso aqui. Blindagem.
Just give me a heads up before you stop short.
Buzina. Luzes.
Fucking awesome!
placa.
This dose does crazy things to the lights in here.
Pintura.
Okay, between us, like, Luchadora scares me. For real. I mean, I kinda like it, but... Man, I'm confused. Ooh, great! Much less bouncy. I know you wasted a lot of people, but you have, like, a friendly kind of energy.
Hey, in this business, we could all use some extra protection. You like dancing? I can always tell. This dose does crazy things to the lights in here. Okay, between us, like, Luchadora scares me. For real. I mean, I kinda like it, but... Man, I'm confused. Oh, yeah! May cause G-force. Nice. I'll put in the order. so what do you think? Pretty legit, right? And on the move whenever you want it. Dreams will be born in this lab, my friend. Balls will be tripped, and all thanks to you, me, and the sweetest acid money can buy. I'm head chef, finally, eh? Lab rat part due. I'll always be here, head down, making the miracles happen. I can't make acid out of thin air, though. I tried for my college thesis. I'll keep the supplies over here in this corner, but we're gonna need to restock on the reg if you want me churning out batches 24/7. Got plenty of friends I can hit up if you need an idea of where to source the stuff. Just hit me up, yeah? Now, once the product's just right, we take it over here and we get it all sealed up for shipping. That's where you come in. I'm working on some buyers. We do the hard work, we get the hard cash, but just between us, sending people on this trip, I'd do it for free. It's a vocation, man. The revolution starts here. And hey, if you ever want some quality time with the product, just jump in there, get your hands dirty, and give it some spittin' love. It's all a catalyst, man. It'll speed things along, and if you forget to wash your hands, you might expand your horizons, you know what I mean?
You're getting high on our supply. That's like the first rule or something. Feeling a little off? Whoa, don't mind me. Watch your step. Okay, we'll need to pay, but I'll see where you can get some things in bulk. Staying elevated?
What's up?
Yeah, I know.
Okay then, bye. Johann Blair speaking. Oh, hey boss. Cool, totally. Let me see what we have. This looks good. Nice little cargo shipment, not much security.
on a boat down at the docks right now, it's practically a gift.
Hello? Not possible. Literally. Talk soon.
Busy. Definitely pushing it with that last milliliter, but, cheers! Need to remember the ratio in that last one. It was transcendentist. Gave me nightmares, and like, not the fun kind. hope you're getting high on our supply. That's like the first rule or something. Definitely pushing it with that last milliliter, but, cheers! Need to remember the ratio in that last one. It was transcendentist. Batch gave me nightmares, and like, not the fun kind. getting high on our supply. That's like the first rule or something. Definitely pushing it with that last milliliter, but, cheers!